First, upload or install Uber Menu plugin to your WordPress site. Now activated Uber Menu. I am using Ocean WP theme for this tutorial. Go to Menu. Create a new menu. Select Display Location Main. Now, I am creating menu items. I am making 4 sub-items under the image menu item. Also, I am creating another 3 menu items for a visually beautiful menu. Let's check the menu now. Here we can see the mega menu is created successfully. Now I am going to add images to each of the sub-items. Now click Uber icon. Now add the image. I have already resized the images, so I select here full image dimension. Now, save and let's check it. It's successfully added. Now I am going to add another 3 images. Let's check it now. It's done. Our mega menu is created.